Flaps and accordions are two common design patterns that are often used to structure content on a single page. Instead of showing everything at once, they give users a high-level overview of all the available topics and provide the option to access additional content. This helps reduce visual clutter and focus users' attention on the important information at hand. Despite the similarities, tabs and accordions have their own unique strengths and challenges. In this video, I'll discuss their characteristics and when it's best to use each design pattern. Let's first start with tabs. Tabs display parallel groups of content within the same context. Similar to tab binder dividers in the physical world, they work best when there are only a few. Because tabs are laid out horizontally, they can accommodate longer content chunks on the page without affecting content in other tabs. Here's an example of the tab usage. As you can see, all the tabs nesting under the umbrella of program information are related to each other and have the same level of hierarchy. You can switch back and forth between tabs, but you won't be able to access them simultaneously. It is also worth noting that there's a strict space limitation for tabs, and each tab needs to be concise and to the point so they can fit in a single row. Accordions, on the other hand, expand vertically on the page to reveal additional content. When they expand, they push down other content. This is not ideal when you have long content chunks, because users may feel disoriented, and the topics being pushed down can be easily overlooked. Now, unlike tabs, accordions are more flexible in the amount of space they take up, and the label can even be full sentences. This is why an FAQ page like this, with multiple brief sections, works well with an accordion pattern. The same content will be difficult to make sense of as tabs. In addition, accordions are especially useful on mobile as they can effectively reduce the page length by doubling as a heading and the content container controls. In short, tabs are great for just a few content chunks with longer sections, whereas accordions work best with multiple chunks that are brief. Tabs provide a centralized component for related topics, while accordions have more flexibility in heading length and shine through in mobile usage. Both tabs and accordions struggle to provide the ability to compare across sections and require logical chunking for them to be usable. By considering your user needs and weighing the benefits and trade-offs of each option, you can make informed decisions between tabs and accordions and use them to structure your content more effectively.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our virtual UX conferences that offer live, hands-on UX training.